Naked Republican hypocrisy is destroying trust in Supreme Court, Reagan, Bush lawyers.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.